Alright, Vasi, how are you feeling about the game today?
Lightweight.
Okay. Dean, sure. How do you feel about the game today?
Oh, I'm ready. We're gonna win for sure. There's no way.
How did you guys, how do you feel after winning?
It's captured the flag during the match, I don't know what to tell you. But it feels good. Feels amazing, yeah.
Greetings, loved ones. Let's take a journey.
I know a place where the grass is really greener. Warm, wet and wild. There must be something in the water. You see me in the spotlight, ooh, whatever your style. Show me what you got, cause I don't wanna waste my time. Give it to me, I'm worth it. Baby, I'm worth it. I'm worth it. Give it to me, I'm worth it.
So the winners of our first ever Tinolympics cheer edition is the class of 2024, the juniors! Good job, freshmen. You guys did really good.
Pull it together! disqualified. If you guys get completely like submerged and your boats get submerged, you're disqualified, okay?
Tino, I'm Sarah.
I'm Karina.
And I'm Baron.
And we are your ASB Athletics Commissioner. Thank you so much to all the classes for participating in the first ever Tinolympics.
You guys are probably anticipating what place your class got.
Here's the final standing. In fourth place, we have the sophomores at 95 points. In third place, we have the fresh folk at 175 points. And in second place, we have the seniors at 277 points.
Yay.
And in first place, drumroll please. We have the juniors at 338 points. Thank you again, Tino, for all your hard work and participating in the first ever Tinolympics. And we hope you come and participate out in next year.
Bye.